Hello friends, I am planning to build a home theater PC for myself. I have selected Corsair modular power supply unit and this video is unboxing of the same. This is Corsair CX series modular ATX power supply. The model is CX430M. It has maximum combined output of 430 watt. It has 3 years Corsair warranty. This is 80 plus bronze certified. Let us open the box and see what is there inside it. The CX series is 80 plus bronze certified. It features up to 85% efficiency, uses less power, generates low heat and low noise level. The unit has universal AC input, 100 to 240 volts. In the box there are two booklets. The first one is warranty guide, the second is important safety informations. They are printed in different languages. Let us keep aside these booklets and see what else is there in the box. This is a power cable, three flat pin power cable. Then there is a packet of some cable ties and screws. These screws are meant for mounting the power supply unit to the PC case. Then there is a packet of modular cables. There are 4 modular cables. We'll open the packet and see what different type of modular cables they have provided. This is the main power supply unit. These are built-in cables. Let's remove the cover. The main unit has a dimension of 150 by 86 by 140 mm. This is the inlet fan and exhaust for air circulation. There are 4 sockets to connect modular cables. There are 3 6-pin sockets to connect peripheral or SATA cables and 1 8-pin socket to connect 6 plus 2 PCI or 4 plus 4 CPU cable. Then this is the table for output wattage at different volts. Let's untie the cable bunch. There are 2 cables. This one is 24-pin ATX cable to power up motherboard. This is 8-pin 12-volt ATX cable to power up CPU. This one is 650 mm long and the other 24-pin cable is 600 mm long. This is the packet of modular cable. Let's open it and see. All these cables and power supply unit is black in color, which will match with the aesthetics of black PC case. there are four modular cables. This one is SATA cable. It has two SATA connectors, so it can connect to two SATA devices. This is peripheral cable with four pin connectors. This peripheral cable has three 4-pin connectors and one connector for floppy drive, so it can connect to three peripheral and one floppy drive. This one is another SATA cable with two SATA connectors, so in all four SATA devices can be connected. This one is 6+2 pin PCIe cable. I have selected the modular power supply since I plan to use mini ITX PC case for my HTPC. This power supply costed me around 4,200 Indian rupees. I have paid around 1,200 rupees extra from the non-modular CX430. In US currency, I have paid around $18 extra. In this power supply, the flat cables are quite flexible, so it should be easy to manage the cables during assembly. Since I don't plan to install a GPU, I will not be using the modular PCI Express cable. This will reduce the cable clutter and will enhance free airflow. This power supply unit has thermally controlled fan which spins at lower RPM at lower loads. As per specs, up to load of 40%, the fan noise is less than 21 decibels, which is quite low and should enhance the quietness of HTPC. This is my first video. I hope you have liked this video. If so, give a thumbs up. I will be uploading more videos on unboxing of other components and assembly of my HTPC. Please subscribe my channel to watch my forthcoming videos. Also, share your suggestions in the comment box so that I will try to include them in my forthcoming videos. Thanks for watching.